We have just finished with all the communication with all parties in order to ascertain the lists of those civilians who will be freed as a result of the deal agreed upon by both parties. The lists have been handed to both sides, and finally, in a communication just now, the list has been handed to the Israeli intelligence service, the Mossad, in order to facilitate the implementation of the deal. The beginning of the pause will be 7 a.m. Friday, the 24th of November, and it will last, of course, as agreed, for 4 days. And the first patch of civilians to be released from Gaza will be around 4 p.m. of the same day. They will be 13 in number, all women and children, and those hostages who are from the same families will be put together within the same patch. Obviously, every day will include a number of civilians as agreed to total 50 within the 4 days. Regarding the Palestinians, I can't disclose right now information about how much, you know, how many of them will be freed tomorrow, but I can tell you that the deal is a reciprocal deal, so we're expecting a release to happen also on the Israeli side.
من اي تهدئة هذا؟ اليهود هم اليهود وما أدراك ما اليهود، اي تهدئة هذا؟ تهدئة ابو طفل اطفال قاعد يعني نسبة الشهداء اللي استشهدت في غزة وفي الطفل كلهم من الاطفال والنساء، هذول حملوا بندقيات، حملوا صواريخ.
On one side, I'm very happy because we've been waiting for this for so long. It's been, I think, 46 or 7 days already since this entire thing started. So we've been waiting for this, and it's exciting. On the other hand, you know, we have a bigger amount of hostages being there, and 13 is nothing next to the amount we want to have back.
And of course, our aim is for this deal to end with a lasting truce. Right now, of course, the confines of this deal are these 4 days that are subject to a second phase and you know, following phases of expanding the pause through the formula of getting more hostages out and therefore getting more time for the pause. We are hoping that that momentum will carry and that we would find this would open the door for further and more deep negotiations towards an end to this violence.